kama ungekuwa unafanya art, ni nini nyingine ungekuwa unafanya kwa maisha?
That's a tough one. Maybe I would be a journalist somewhere. I really wanted to do such kind of things, but it is what it is.
Yeah, so hello guys. Yeah, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So leo niko na mwalimu wa arts hapa hivi. And without further ado, acha ni mwalao aji introduce.
Yeah, welcome.
Thank you. My name is Asofi Wesonga. My business is called Druli Candy Fine Arts. It's a gallery in Oldoyo Legai. It's a pleasure to be here today.
Yeah, thank you so much. So generally wewe unafanya tu art? Art ni biashara kwako ama ni just for fun?
Okay, I'm an art teacher actually, and I'm just doing this business as a side hustle.
Yes.
And sometimes I also do a tuition for kids around, so that they cannot just sit there and be idle, because art is a skill that anyone can pursue. Not necessarily an art student, but any person that has an interest in art can always pursue it.
Okay, umesema we ni mwalimu wa art, like where do you teach? Ni uku ama ni shule?
Yeah, I teach in Kirimara Boys.
Yeah, Kirimara Boys.
Yes.
Okay, so guys, mmesikia our art teacher hapa hivi. So ningetaka kukuuliza aje, kama ungekuwa unafanya art, ni nini nyingine ungekuwa unafanya kwa maisha?
That's a tough one. Maybe I would be a journalist somewhere. I really wanted to do such kind of things, but it is what it is.
Thank you so much. So mmesikia. Yeah. So wasi wakataa kucheki nini kazi yako, wanaweza icheki wapi kwa social media? Okay, your social media handles.
Okay, I have on Instagram I'm Druli Candy. And I'm also Reo7. I have two handles. On Facebook I'm Druli Candy. And you can find me on those two platforms.
Okay, sasa. So wasi umesikia, ukitaka kucheki art, uingie kwa social media za mwalimu wetu hapa hivi, anajita Druli Candy. So ndo ningetaka kukuulizaje, like hii art yako, like per piece, ina cost pesa kama ngapi hivi?
It usually depends with the size, because okay. I have smaller sizes that go for 3,000, okay. But the highest amount I charge is around 50k.
15k. Kwani 50,000?
Yes.
Okay, kwanini iku expensive kuliko art ya kawaida kama zile picha zenye tunauziwa uko kwa streets?
Because normally I use very the materials I use are of good quality, and the paints I use are the best in the market, and of course the skill I've put in, I have to charge my man hours and the skill itself. Okay. That's why it becomes a little bit expensive.
So unaweza ambia wase uko hivyo nje aje, like wale wase wanaweza taka kuanzisha kitu but wako zile za like akinitaanza itapika ama itapika?
When you want to start something, especially if it is something that you are skilled at, you don't have to think twice, you just start. Things always just unfold themselves.
Okay.
So na biashara kama hii yako ya art, ni sana sana mtu una require, like requirements za kuanza job kama hii ni gani?
You just need to have sana sana the skill. If you have the skill, you are good to go. The materials, you can always go for the materials that you can afford.
Okay.
Because you have to work on a budget. And a budget depends on whatever amount of income you have at that moment. That's what is going to determine what you are going to have as in the business.
So umesema like ukianza hii biashara as in unafaa kuende ile material yenye yani iko easy available. So kwani hizi materials zinakuaga na difference ama?
Yeah, there is usually different types. So just the way you have different quality of items in the market. Even in art, we have different types of paints, we have different types of canvases and even frames. So whatever amount, whatever quality you need is whatever amount you have that time.
Okay.
Santi sana. So thank you guys. Till next time, I've been your host, Gilbreezy Blacks.
Okay. Gilbreezy, subscribe and watch his videos. He's a very interesting man, by the way.
Thank you so much.